Antoine Griezmann's decision to black up for a fancy dress party has not gone down well with Manchester United fans. The Atletico Madrid forward was accused of racism after uploading a picture to social media at a fancy dress party. Griezmann claimed he was paying tribute to the Harlem Globetrotters before apologizing and later deleting the image. "I recognize it is clumsy on my part. If I have hurt anyone, I apologize," he said. The Frenchman continues to be linked with a move to Old Trafford despite signing a new deal with Atletico in the summer. Barcelona are also interested, and reports over the weekend suggested he had met with Catalan chiefs. His future is set to remain the source of much speculation when the January window reopens and into next summer. But for some United fans, he is no longer welcome at Old Trafford.